rope hammer curl from behind. So all I've done here with my dual rope is just pull it through. So I've just got one bit to hold on to. My cable set at its lowest point. I'm going to take a staggered stance with my working arm leg back, nice and stable there. Really big stretch in my biceps there. And all I'm going to do is keep that neutral grip up towards the top, big squeeze and come all the way down. Try and limit from leaning forwards here. We're staying upright throughout.